How to fix: you require permission to make changes to this folder. 1. Sign into Windows with your administrator account. 2. Start your computer in Windows Safe mode. 3. Check file or folder permissions. Then take ownership of the file or folder. 4. Enable the hidden administrator account.